Democratic U.S. Senator Bob Casey has introduced legislation to end bullying in schools. The Safe Schools legislation would safeguard against bullying and harassment in K through 12th grades. The bill would require schools to adopt codes of conduct prohibiting bullying and harassment based on race, color, national origin, sex, disability, and religion. A companion bill has been introduced in the U.S. House.